Here comes the street champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the bloodline.
When it comes to the street champion, Solo always puts that title on the line. Arena.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
No rest for the weary. Amidst launching movie franchises, owning a football league, launching countless products, and so much more, The Rock truly does it like no one ever before.
It is always a special moment when the Great One comes home to WWE to lay it the smack it down.
A third generation superstar who honors his family, starting all the way at the top with the High Chief, Peter Maivia.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy in sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history.
Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle.
Guys, with this match underway, you have to imagine that Solo Sikoa has some dangerous intentions in mind for this one.
Of course he does, Cole. The street champ is all about sending a message, and not a particularly positive one. Ferocious, dangerous. These are just a couple of words to describe Solo Sikoa.
Some have also called him a menace, Corey. You do not want to get on Sikoa's bad side, but I'm not sure there's anything other than a bad side when it comes to this guy.
Yeah, but The Rock isn't all flash and no substance. He was born into the business. And while that could have allowed him to just...
The Rock set him up!
By the People's Champ!
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Two count!
What in the world?
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock!
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
The Rock has cut some corners in the past, and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kick out, guys.
Up high!
Oh, got caught. Body slam.
Solo Sikoa casting an intimidating look out at the fans.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
The whole ring in between them.
Oh. This. Boom. Nice. Cover. Kicks out after one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh, what a gourd buster.
Sikoa showing just how dangerous he can be there.
Sending a message through pure physicality.
Right on point. He's taking some good hits.
time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
He turns it around.
He fends off the attack.
He got whipped into that corner.
Big splash. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
From the top.
Diving headbutt.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
No, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Uh-oh. What reflexes to stop Sokoa?
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Got hurt.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize.
Uh-oh, what a counter.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Here's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop. Sokoa,
the spinning solo by Sokoa.
The Rock just got checked in.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Oh, put right in the face.
Uh-oh.
He's returning fire.
These two having an answer for everything.
Saw that coming.
Oklahoma slam.
The Great One is ready to finish this off.
The Rock has him hooked.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
There's two. Oh, and he just kicked out.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so move on to plan B.
As always, The Rock showing up and showing out.
Here it comes. Yes, rock bottom.
What an exclamation mark right there.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Oh, my gosh! The Rock looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
Oh, look at this!
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd!
Elbow puts an end to that.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
The Rock reminding us all once again that we are watching the most electrifying man in sports entertainment at work.
Reflexes to stop Sokoa.
Quick exchange of counters there.
To the face. Here's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Oh, did you hear that?
Oh, God!
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's weapon.
Riding up.
Solo and spike.
Solo can end this now.
What a kick out at two.
And to borrow an old catchphrase, The Rock says, not yet.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this
point. Uh-oh. Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
It's absolutely nuts.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up fast, lands him with a spine buster.
The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
comes to an end.
Here is your winner, The
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.